Well, hey, one of the best parts of the summer kicks off officially today. We're, of course, talking about the Indiana State Fair.
That's right. Our Carlos Diaz is live today at the fairgrounds. And, Carlos, there's so much to enjoy this year. And, of course, oh, so much to eat. And apparently you got something that was hot, right? You're fanning your mouth. What's going on?
Yeah,
what did you have?
I had an angry pretzel popper. Let me tell you, it was angry, okay? We have Judy here. Judy, this is new for you, the angry pretzel poppers. You've been serving them for a few years now. What was the inspiration behind these? And first off, what's in them?
Lots of jalapenos. Jalapenos in the dough, rolled in jalapenos, mm-hmm. and jalapeno in the ranch.
So you have the jalapeno in the actual pretzel and the jalapeno in the ranch as well. So you're constantly just cutting up jalapenos and putting them wherever you can, correct?
Absolutely. It'll choke you up.
Yeah, it did, by the way. I just had one and I'm still sweating. It's really that. So wait, what's the inspiration behind these?
Something different. My husband and my son like hot stuff, so mm-hmm. I said, are these hot enough? And they told me no, and I kept going. So
basically, you take jalapenos and you put them inside the dough, correct?
Yes, when I mix the dough, yes.
And then you have jalapenos in the ranch, and then you get a little butter sauce. Now, guys, this is all about the Indiana State Fair. You have an actual paintbrush that you can get like at Home Depot or Lowe's or Menards or Sullivan's, and then you just paint it in with butter. You gotta paint with butter when you're at the Indiana State Fair. So these are the normal ones, correct? These are the normal pretzel bites you have here?
Yes.
Okay, so you guys are all about pretzels in your booth, right?
Absolutely.
And you're not a traveling person. You're a Hoosier.
Yes, I am.
So what do you do when the Indiana State Fair is not going on?
We own Wilson Farm Market, north on 31,
all right.
256th Street, and we're there 7 days a week.
All right. These guys are right off the main stretch. If you want the angry pretzel poppers, you know where to come. And, Andrea, I'm telling you right now, these are angry because they are so hot.
I can feel the heat already coming through the TV screen. My goodness, wow. You were brave, Carlos. You were brave. Ooh. Hey, bring me some back. Yeah. We got a lot of butter.
Yeah, paint that butter
paint
on.
It,
okay?
Paint it.
Soak that brush. Paint it right on. That
I'm
looks
down
so
for that.
Good.
It does.